Inside Science TV.
No matter how deep they go, or how fast they move, learning how fish navigate through their watery world may help scientists fight disease and create new technology.
We're trying to understand the physics of how these animals can move so efficiently through the water. I'm Dr. Jimmy Liao. I'm an assistant professor at the Whitney Labs for Marine Bioscience at the University of Florida, and I study fish, and in particular, how we can study fish to understand human health and diseases.
It's the study of biomimetics.
Biomimetics is actually mimicking biology in order to gain insight into how things work.
To do this, Professor Liao is studying the movement of trout and zebrafish.
So what we're looking at now is a flow tank, which is like a treadmill for fish.
Water can be pushed through fast or slow. Cylinders like these create turbulence. A laser allows researchers to see the invisible current of the water. It's all caught on a high-speed video camera aimed at a mirror underneath the tank.
And what we can then do is we can use the images of the camera and reconstruct the flow behind the fish. So it's a way to visualize clear water.
This is video of the fish moving through varying degrees of turbulence, producing swirls of water called eddies.
A fish will learn how to shut down all of its muscles and surf on the eddies shed behind the cylinder, saving a lot of energy.
The fish senses the turbulence by using a sixth sense called the lateral line system.
And it's made up of clusters of hair cells, which can detect the water flow across the skin of the animal.
These cells help fish maneuver quickly and efficiently in the water, avoiding obstacles and using the movement of the water to their advantage. The hair cells that cover the zebrafish are almost identical to the hair cells in a human's inner ear.
So by understanding how fish swim, we can actually understand how people can hear better.
Possible breakthroughs that could begin with a tiny fish. This is Inside Science TV.
Inside Science TV. If you enjoyed this edition, follow us on the web and social media, powered by the American Institute of Physics and a coalition of underwriters.